everybody. Thanks for coming to Kimberling City United Methodist Church, the front porch gospel today. You'll notice a couple of missing pieces here this morning. Wes happens to be down in Florida at their property there today, and it looks like they're having a good time. And Dean, our fiddle player, was at the Nebraska State Fair playing a show there last night, and I think they didn't quite make it back. Big congratulations to the new grandparents of baby born just this morning, 4 minutes after midnight. How about that? And all our guests, we welcome you here. I hope you'll come back. And real quick, I wanted to mention, in the 9:15 and 10:30 services today, it is our United Methodist Women Sunday. They're doing the whole program. I've got no part in that whatsoever, except for to sit right out there and enjoy it. Wednesday afternoon, I'm doing another Ask Tony session. You can ask me all your questions. I'm going to talk about future of the United Methodist Church and our church and all that sort of thing, and answer any questions people might have. Bring them all out. We'll hash it all out and talk through it, and it'll be a good time. Let's have a word of prayer, and we're going to get started, all right? God, we're just thankful today for each person who came here. We're thankful that we have the privilege of just getting together, singing a few songs on the front porch, and lifting up the name of Jesus. We just pray that each person here will join in and worship you and sing praises to you, and that we will all go away with our spirits lifted and encouraged. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Y'all be sure to sing along in these songs, because that's why we're doing this. Every song here is a sing-along, all right?
We need all the help we can get. Come on.
Oh.
Well, that's right. This is their anniversary vacation. I knew there was some reason why.
And Debbie and Jim can go too, so they all ran off on us to go have anniversary fun for some reason.
Thank you.
you or anything like that. And that's probably refreshing to most people who could probably do without that a time or two. We're doing the United Methodist Women's Service in the other two today. So rather than get off target and everything in a message here and not doing it in the other services, we're just doing all music service. And we're coming up on our final song. Let's stand together. We're going to do this last song, then have a closing prayer, okay?